those games for that TurboGrafx 16? TurboGrafx?
Welcome to the TurboGrafx 16 store.
I grew up always wanting a TurboGrafx.
Yep. Got a couple games here. Let's take a look.
Alright, dude. Well, I've got Keith Courage for $10, Blazing Lasers for $20, Eastbook 1 and 2 for $30, and Arizonk for $40.
Is that Wise Game? Is that two games? Two games in one?
Technically, yes, it was two games, but this is actually one and two together in one game. It works seamlessly together as an action RPG. It's one of the best games you can possibly get.
Hold on one second. What is that one called? Is that Airbonk?
No, that's Airzonk. It's kind of like a shoot 'em up spin-off of the Bonk series. Are you familiar with Bonk's Adventure or Bonk's Revenge?
No, not really. Is that kind of like Mario or Sonic?
Yeah, sort of, I guess. You know, maybe you'd be more interested in trying out some Nintendo or Genesis stuff?
No, I got all those. I'm a big collector. I have pretty much all of the NES carts, including Cheetah Men.
So yeah, if you're interested in Arizonk, it's $40. So let me know if that's what you're interested in tonight. I think it's a pretty good deal.
Arizonk, you say, Well, I need one of those fancy CD-ROM systems. Should I get a shuttle? So Arizonk is how much? You said $40? I'll take it. I'll take Arizonk for $40.
Alright, well, here you go.
Holy shit. Dude, I can flip this for like $200 on eBay.
Go ahead and flip that thing if you want, if it makes you feel any better. Whatever. It's pieces of shit like you that are the reason why the prices on these games is going through the roof. Fuck you.
Whatever, dude. You're such an idiot. $40? I would have paid you $150 for this. See you later, sucker.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp.